More video power.
Video power. Video power. My show is kicking with maximum hype. Say video power. Yeah, that's the right word. I've got the ability to make you win. You want the edge? I'll push the power surge. Let her rip.
Feel the power.
Power.
Feel the power.
Video power.
Feel the power.
Power.
Feel the power.
Video.
Feel the power.
Power.
Feel the power.
Video.
Somewhere in America, it's TV's big half hour, Video Power. And now, here's that guy who decided to let his hair turn gray, just like that guy, Bob Barker. Say hello to Johnny Arcade!
Yes! All right. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you, Terry. And it's compliments like that that make me pop a wheelie. And thank you, Steve. Thank you very much. So, let's give this jiving juggernaut juiced up and ready to rev, huh? I'll strut over to the edge hog I am right now in here and see where it takes me today. I'll just press the power activator button and go!
Today's Video Power Edge is brought to you by Toys R Us, the world's biggest video game store with hundreds of great games just waiting to be played. So check it out for yourself today. That's Toys R Us.
Today's Video Power Edge is not for the weak of heart. It's Robocop tips all this week on the Video Power Edge. But now, grab your remote and don't drop it. We'll be right back.
Video Power will be right back. More Video Power.
All right, thank you very much. Greetings, buds. Hey, you are looking for something, and I think I know what it is. You want some more RoboCop tips. Hey, I hear you, buddy. That's why I am ready to go to the Video Power Edge. I changed my mind. I think I'm going to do edges on checkers and chess. Not chess, kidding. I may have a checkered past, but I'm bored with board games. So what will I do? RoboCop 1, naturally. And because I'm in a good mood, I'm going to share a little inside info with you. There is a way to get infinite continues in RoboCop 1, and here's how to do it. Once you have lost your three lives, hold down the A, B, select, and start buttons at the same time. You'll find yourself switched to the main title screen with RoboCop in big letters. Move your cursor over to continue, and lo and behold, you return to the last level where you left off. Now moving on, here's a frustrating little dilemma you just may find yourself in. The city hall level. Here's this room with like a moving wall of spikes on the left. Yeah, you know what I'm talking about. Well, there's no door, so it seems like you're trapped, right? You can destroy the spikes by punching them, but another wall will appear and you're back where you started from. How do you escape the horns of this dilemma? Here's how. Kneel next to the right wall and punch as fast as you can. A secret passageway will open. Duck down through it and you're safely away from the spikes and on your way to the mayor's office. And now I'm on my way out of here, but I'll have more RoboCop tomorrow on the Video Power Edge. And so here we are together again, ready to kick off another big week. All right, that's what I like to hear. All this week, I've got edge tips for RoboCop. So, hey, you'll be well advised to tune in and spoon into those edges. Coming up soon, just over the Video Power horizon, is another incredible week of the Video Power Challenge, with four new contestants ready to give their all McPaul for fame and prizes. But now, they gotta put me on the spot, so let's see it then, guys.
Hey, thanks, Johnny. You know, it must be that time. Because of all this, to put the spot on Johnny by putting Johnny on the spot. Believe it or not, once again today we have found four contestants to put that Johnny guy on the stump. And we're going to do it right away, picking out four contestants. Who's ready to go here? Anybody? You? Yeah? What's your name, sir?
Nicholas.
All right, Nicholas, you got a question for Johnny. Go ahead.
In Master Blaster, who is the ultimate boss to beat?
Okay, Nick, everybody loves beating the bosses. Even the Great Arcade sometimes gets the urge to smack his Video Power producers with a huge, juicy watermelon. Beating bosses is fun. But in Blaster Master, the ultimate boss to beat is definitely the powerful Putrid Plutonium boss. Yeah!
All right,
Nick!
That was pretty good, but I got my money on you, man. You got to come up with a big stump. You ready to go? What's your name?
Nicholas.
Now, that's this guy. You can't take... Okay, go ahead, Nicholas.
What day does Paperboy end on?
Okay, the arcade won't be dazed with a question about days of the week. I'm no weakling. Ha, 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 weak. Paperboy's paper plight begins at the beginning of the work week, which is Monday. He rides, rolls, dodges, and delivers all through the week until the day. That's better for rest than all the rest. Sunday.
All right.
Yeah.
And we got a Nick, we got a Nicholas, and all we need is a Nicole. Who are you?
Hey, Nicole.
Nah, come on, are you really? Oh. All right, go ahead. You got a question for Johnny Arcade, don't you?
Uh-huh. In Double Dragon 2, name one special thing about Hyper Upper Kick and High Knee Kick that they both have in common.
Well, you've named a pair of double dynamite double dragon moves, dragon fan. The hyper uppercut is the perfect cut for the hyper fighter, and the high knee kick is the perfect plan for pounding your fearless foe's high knee. But to make either of these super special and doubly deadly moves effective, you must be in a squatting position. Get down to deliver, question giver. Right. Yes.
Our last guy here, what's your name?
Tony Vitale.
All right, Tony, put him on the spot. Take it away, buddy.
Okay. In Robocop, what happens when you pick up a weapon that you already have?
Well, you ask about one of the great miracles on Earth, video visionary. You know, it was pretty cool when Moses parted the waters of the Red Sea, but for a real miracle, check out what happens in Robocop when you pick up a weapon that you already have. In a flash, all the ammunition for that weapon is replenished. It's incredibly moving. Now, why don't you folks start moving down here for today's Video Power Challenge? Come on down, guys. Okay, while they get ready to mangle and maul, listen to this from the folks who are responsible for this all. Yes!
Video Power will be right back. And now, more Video Power.
Hey, welcome back! These four fresh freckled faces fellows are facing the forthcoming fight that will fill them with fear and from which few of them will feel I can't keep up with this. That's all, folks. The Video Power Play, where these four gamers will crash through Robocop until only two of them are left standing. Those two will go onto the power picks and oh, so much more. Are you happy to be here, guys? Yeah. Are you guys happy to be here? Yeah, so am I, and so is Terry, and so is Steve, and so is everybody. But if they can't thwart the criminal element, they will be booked, printed, and taste some bitter justice themselves. That's the truth, Clyde, so don't be snide. Oh, don't slide, or you'll look back at this as the day you cried. You don't want to cry, do you?
No.
Well, all right, let's grunt. Come on. On your mark, get set. Go!
We're kicking in to take you to Robocop right now. This is one of the easier levels of the game. But Robocop has got his work cut out for him. He's got to clean up the street, and he's got a lot of problems here. He's got street thugs to deal with and much more. As we work our way down through the streets, this is our man Tony in the number four position. Now, Tony's keeping his concentration, leading into the screen. You can see thugs already giving him lots of trouble here. Now, he's taking these guys out. He has chosen a weapon here that'll help him work his way through the streets. All right, as he moves down the line, you can see a lot of trouble here down below. But now, as we move down to our lady, Nicole, she has already picked up a score of 1240. And Tony's looking at 2140 now. Nicole's picking up the pace as well. She's taking them out low. She's got some motorcycle guys to deal with. These guys are really tough because they come right back at you. He's taking out these enemies along the way. A couple of mean dogs here and some guys that'll jump you from the top. So you got to watch every direction in this game of Robocop. Here's Nick now. Look at the trick that Nick's got. He's up to 27.90, now jumping up to 28.30 and looking good. We're at a 1 minute to play here, and he's checking his backside. Remember, these guys can come at you from any which direction. That's exactly what we're doing. Moving down the line, you're currently watching Nicholas. Not to be confused with Nick, of course. Nicholas is way up there at 4,500 points out, building the more. Can he pull up a score? Yes, he does. He's up to 46.40. Now, let's see if we can find a winner with less than 40 seconds to play. Checking down here in the number four position, Tony. Tony looking at 35, now 36.20 and building the more. Our lady Nicole, she's at 32.70. 32.70, now working her way up. Current leader, you're watching him. That's the man, Nicholas. He's picked up now to 63.40. 6,600 now. Unbelievable score. Down here with Nick, he's stuck at 36.10. A little bit of pressure, a little bit of problems. Over here at
it's Nicole now. 36 even. 42-70 now. Look out for Tony. He's picking up the pace. Dealing with some trouble up above. And he takes him out. 42-70 now. Building them more. Down here, Nicole. Now she picks up some points in time. 42-60. She's still in the race. Down along the end. 41-70 for Nick. But look out for our leader, Nicholas. Way up there with 85-60. Excellent score. Let's check all four and see if we can find a couple leaders on the board. There was Nicholas, our leader. Nick over here with 42-20 down along the way. Here's a 49-20 from Tony. And over here, Nicole, 44-90. Oh, drops out of the play. Tony's still up. Nick is in there. Oh, he drops out. Two big winners. It's Nicholas and Tony. To you, Johnny.
Tony! Nick. Alas, we've got Nick. Nicholas. Okay, well, you guys have the highest point total. Shake hands. So you'll be going on to the Video Power Challenge. Now get back there and strap those vests on. Terry, show them exactly what you gotta do. Nick and Nick with a hole, Nicole. And let me see what you've got. You've got wampum. Are you happy? Are you happy? Wampum. Hey, man, smile. Smile. Hey, yeah. It's great to be here on Video Power. Don't worry. I think your bus is leaving. Go, go, catch it. Go, go. Hey, no, don't get under the bus. Ah. Oh. Let's go check out the power picks round. Terry, thank you, my man. Hey, you guys did great. You into Robocop?
Yeah.
Into Robocop? You like Robocop? Yeah, you did great out there. I mean, whoever taught you to be so good. Were my tips? I give you tips on it? Or...
Yeah.
Yeah, you did. How about you? Me? Me? It was all me. Cool. Well, now it's time to rest your wrist but strain your brain with the Video Power Picks. What is the Power Picks?
Is when you have to answer questions about...
Me answer games? Questions or you
no,
answer?
Me.
Hopefully. You? You understand everything? Okay, then I won't have to explain it. Or should I? Yeah, I'll explain it. What the hey? I've got four questions here. The first two and the music question are worth 10 points. The fourth and final question is worth 20 points. First one to answer gets first crack at the answer. That person is incorrect. The second person gets to answer. You guys are down with that, huh? Hands on buzzers. You guys are all ready. Okay, now question number one. Oof. RoboCop 1, what's the best weapon to use against Ed 209? Yes. Oof. Yep.
Cobra?
Cobra is correct, and the 10 pizza points are yours. Question number two. Before he became RoboCop, our Metallic Man, yes.
Officer Murphy.
Officer Murphy is incorrect. I shall repeat the question, and the three multiple choice answers are for you, but don't answer until I'm done. Before he became RoboCop, our Metallic Man of the Hour used to be a human cop with an Irish name. For 10 points, give me the name of the drug RoboCop wants to destroy in RoboCop 2. A, splat, B, grog, or C, nuke. Yes.
Nuke.
C, nuke is correct, and the 10 pizza points are his. Question number three, musical question. Do you like music? Yes. Do you like music? Great. Play music, and you answer, and you get 10 pizza points. Yes.
Chip and Dale.
Chip and Dale's is, yes, we will accept that, yes. Rescue Rangers, and the 10 points. Are yours. Fourth and final question worth how many points?
20.
Yes, great. Okay, listen to the multiple choice and tell me which two RoboCop enemies suck lots of energy if he touches them. A, Kane and Murphy. B, RoboCop 2 and the dogs. Or C, RoboCop 2 and Scrooge McDuck.
A?
A is incorrect. The correct answer was B, RoboCop 2 and the dogs. And this 20 points goes to... Eric, thank you. Okay, now, fifth question. It's not a question at all. It is what you have to do here. Look at this screen. Tell me what game you see, and it's a prize for you. I'll tell you what prize when you get it. Hit it! Yeah!
Metal Mech?
Metal Mech is correct, and you get American Gladiators. You like that? Great! Come on, ready, go! Ah! No, okay. Just, I watch the Gladiators all the time, sorry. Well, let's add up the scores here. We've got Tony with 20, Nicholas with 10. Tony is the Video Power Picks leader. Let's hear it for him. Let's hear it for Tony. Let's hear it for Nicholas. Yeah. We've got these ads coming up, but don't you come up rare, because we'll be right back with the last 61 seconds of the exciting Video Power Challenge. Yeah.
Video Power will be right back. Now, more Video Power.
Keep saying it. Keep saying it, guys. Everyone. Go ahead, guys. Keep saying it, guys. More. Yes, I gave it to you. How do you feel?
Nice.
Yes. Well, let's
do this then. Whoa, I really missed you for those couple of minutes. Get your head out of there. What are you trying to do, huh? But at long last, I get to embrace you again. Televisually, of course. And our reunion is just in time for you to see the final power play, which these guys, Tony and Nicholas, are going to do right now. They have a lot to say about a lot of things. So right now, guys, don't break Kevin's rule number one. Watch me. Okay, on your mark. Get set. Hey, look at me, buddy. Nicholas, yes, yes. Come on, turn around. Great. On your mark. Get set. Go!
We're going to take you to Robocop 2. Now, here's the deal. We're going to take you to the streets of New York. And now, Robocop is a real good guy. He's going to clean up the streets, no problem at all. There's one thing he's got to clean up, and that's a bad drug called Nuke. All right? Now, you can arrest these guys by going up and being Robocop and just touching the guys. And you can see Robocop 2. Already, the graphics are a little more exciting here as he works his way through the streets. Got to take out these assorted street thugs, right? All right, as he takes out the trouble down below, you can watch the screen up above. Now, this shows you how many thugs this guy takes out here. As he works his way down, oh, excellent job as he battles with less than 30 seconds to go. You are currently watching Nicholas, and now we're back over to Nick, but let's pick up his points over here. You can see he's dealing with a game over. That means his lifeline has been struck low, and that hurts. That means it looks like Tony can take it all the way here. Tony keeps his concentration battling those assorted bad guys, those assorted thugs. Try the ones with chocolate. They're much better. Here we go. He's taken out the guys here. Already said earlier, we saw that Nicholas lost his lifeline, started the game over. He'll try to replay those points in time, but I don't think he'll have a chance to catch up with Nicholas. Only the judges can tell for sure. Let's take a look now. We got each screen up. The judges are calculating each score, and they're also looking at those lifelines. Both screens still up. Oh, Nicholas drops out. Our instincts were right. Tony is a big winner in this round of play. Yeah.
Tony, you're so good. Oh, my. Let's see this. 50, 60, 70 for Tony and American Gladiators pack. You, my man, Nick, have 10. But, hey, you're getting some great stuff, and Terry is going to tell you exactly what that is right now. Terry.
Well, I got to tell you, nobody walks away empty-handed. In fact, some of our departing guests earlier, among other prizes, will receive wampum. Yes, that's wampum. And now we're going to take on a few promotional considerations. Here's some cool news just for you. You know, Fun and Fresh natural deodorant is for boys and girls, like active kids like you. You can have fun and stay fresh. That's Fun and Fresh. Uh-huh. You can get the most out of your next party with a Konica Kanpai camera. One of the world's first voice-activated cameras automatically takes pictures in response to sound from Konica. Ride through Crazyland, a wild amusement park in your NES. Join Dewey on his trip to Crazyland Safari, carnivals, and roller coasters to rescue his girlfriend from evil kidnappers. That's Crazyland. Come on over here, you crazy guys. Some big winners. Oh!
Place winner right here and the Video Power Challenge champion right here.
That'd be the
Tony,
man right there.
Yes. Good job, buddy. Okay, Terry, tell them your juice.
I got to tell you, man, we got some great prizes for you as well. I don't know what you're going to pick, Johnny, but it's really
well,
good.
I guess I'll find out right now. How about Arch Rivals? Yeah, Tyrone, my main man. Oh, and Harmony for Game Boy. Oh,
excellent
choice. Bam.
Right.
Okay, well.
Thanks a lot, man. All right, Nick. Tony, you blew him away. Excellent job, man. How do you feel?
Great.
Yeah, you look great. We were all behind you all the way. And if you can find this game today in the mall, it's called Yo Noid. We got an excellent prize for you. Steve, what do you got for Tony today? That's right. A used toaster comes complete with toast. Congratulations there, sir. We also have for you something else. It's called the radio-controlled Nico Cyclone Thing. Okay, radio-controlled fun for you. We got fun for you right now. We're going to take it into the mall. You ready to go?
Yeah.
Now, did you bring some friends here with you today?
I brought my parents.
Good. Well, they're going to help you out. They're behind you all the way. And are you guys ready to go? Let's take it at 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. It's begun. Here's Iran as he goes to work today. All right, he's already assembling a great deal of prizes. A couple on his head, some that don't stick. He's going for the Nintendo games here. Must have an NES sitting at home. As he goes along the way, he's going for those 8-bit system games. Now he goes to the top. He's looking at 25 seconds with plenty of time to shop. As he works his way across the top, oh, he takes to the side, and he's got plenty of room on the back to pack some of those game packs. He checks his clock over there, says, yeah, I got more time. Will he go for the Nash skateboard up above with the Polaroid cool camera, the Genesis game organizer? Nobody does grab an entire East pack full of games, or will he just take the games? He'll take a couple down here as he scrambles down below. Way to go. Oh, Nick, man. Woo. Yeah, grab each and every game.
He's scrambling to make sure you got them all, Tony. I'll guarantee you that. Somebody call mall security, man. You really got it up there. Let's take a look and see each and every prize that he's taken. We have Castle of Illusions for the Sega game. Excellent. For the NES, it's Heavy Shredding. What else we got? Ninja Gaiden 2. Another great take. For the Game Boy, it's Pipe Dream. Also for Game Boy, Mercenary Force. A wristwatch, not bad. Stick that in your pocket so nobody takes it. Ultima, Quest of the Avatar. Total Recall with Arnold.
Yeah.
Double Dragon 3, excellent game indeed. All right. Well, a couple of packs on the head here. Here's Ninja Brothers, Little Ninja Brothers. 10, game number 11 is Heavy Shredding. This is one of the best takes I've seen, Tony. And game number 12 is Ninja Gaiden 2. Didn't quite find that secret game today, but you are coming back Friday. You're a big winner on Robocop, one of your better games. Hey, bring his parents on here, buddy. You ready to come back Friday?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're ready to have you. Hey, that's another big winner on this half hour of Video Power.
Hey, buds, if you want me to do some tips from your favorite video games or you just want to appear on the show, write to me in five words or more and tell me why you think you should be a contestant on the greatest video game show in the universe, Video Power. Just write to Video Power, P.O. Box 896, Madison Square Station, New York, New York, 10159.
Video Power is not affiliated with the manufacturers of any video game system or product. It does not recommend or promote any particular video game system or product.
Hey kids, don't miss the fun and excitement as Steven Spielberg presents Tiny Toon Adventures today at 4:30. Now, stay tuned for Tracy Matisek's new...